The Good Friday Agreement has many critics who point towards the current impasse in Stormont as an indication of the weaknesses of our political system. However, surely one of the main legacies of the agreement must be that it has isolated the militants on both sides to such an extent that there's no realistic prospect of a return to the horrible violence of the past.